How should one repent from backbiting? Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. There is no doubt backbiting is one of the sins in Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu jtanibu kathiran min al-dhanni inna ba'da al-dhanni ithm. ولا تجسسوا ولا يغتب بعضكم بعضا أيحب أحدكم أن يأكل لحم أخيه ميتا فكرهتموه واتقوا الله إن الله تواب رحيم. This is in Surah Al-Hujurat where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told the believers, O you who have believed, avoid much of negative assumption. كَنِبُوا كَثِيرًا مِنَ الظَّنِ. Indeed, some assumption is sin. And do not spy or backbite each other. Would one of you like to eat the flesh of his or her his brothers or her sisters when dead? You would distaste it. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is accepting of repentance and merciful. The verse ended with mentioning Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's mercy and accepting of repentance because this is a common thing that people fall into. So my brothers and sisters, the door of repentance is wide open. قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ. O my servants who have transgressed against themselves by sinning, do not despair of the mercy of Allah. Indeed, Allah forgives all sins. Indeed, it is He who is the forgiving and the merciful, subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, repentance to Allah, it means you regret, which is already, alhamdulillah, you have. Repentance to Allah, it means that you have the intention not to go back to it, to change your behavior so you don't backbite anymore. And when it comes to other human beings, since you backbite that person, do you need to go back and tell them about it? The answer is, if you can, that's fine, with two conditions. That's number one, that you can. Number two, there is no greater harm going to happen. So if you tell the person and that will cause hate or basically breaking ties and families, don't. Al-ulama rahimahumullah said, in this case, you just make forgiveness for the person, ask forgiveness for the person, and praise the persons in this kind of gathering, say good things about the person, make a lot of dua for him. Al-Hasan al-Basri rahimahullah said, kaffaratul ghiba an tastaghfir lima ightabta. The expiation for this ghiba is to ask forgiveness for the person that you have backbite. And that should be sufficient, inshallah ta'ala. May Allah protect our tongue from such evil actions.